proud of our group, our hard work and practice. We refocused after our UT Martin game on what was important to us as a program, and it's showing up. You know, to hold a team to 41 points, that's really good. That's really good. This is Division I basketball. This is big-time basketball, and they have some big-time players over there. So to be able to do that says a lot about our girls' commitment level.
You know, I think we had a lot of energy. We came, you know, we're ready to come home and play in front of a home crowd. And we, like Coach said, we really focused on our defense, which sparks our offense. We may have, you know, not shot as well as we could have, but, you know, we made up for it.
These are things that we work on every day. It's not for this game, let's try to do this. We might not show, there were some things in our 2-3 matchup defense that we didn't show tonight. We didn't play a whole lot of it tonight, but those things are there and we work on them every day. And, you know, our opponent dictates what we feel like we need to use that's already a part of what we do. But again, you know, I couldn't be prouder of our group. They bust their butts tonight. They never quit. We're able to rotate people and not have a drop off in terms of our energy and enthusiasm to defend.